nice dear. Now come on, let's head home.
Those bombings are gonna screw with
them. Very nice, dear. Now come on, let's head home.
The scent of flowers and the wind is simply divine.
Look! I drew Minka! See?
Very nice, dear. Now come on, let's head home.
Everyone, please! One at a time.
I understand the company has their hands full right now. That Midgard...
Deal with that.
I'm coming. Tagging out.
buried since he was hatched. And now he's gone.
To see Shinra hasn't got you yet.
Seeing as you're here, mind help me with something?
I'm Oliver, by the way, owner of this farm. Got fiend trouble.
Every night it comes after my livestock. At least I assume a fiend's to blame. Think you could find and deal with it? Not much, save the bastard's smart as hell. Managed to evade every trap I've set. Even hired a hunter to get rid of it, but that was a bust. The ecosystem here is something special, worth protecting. Don't want Shinra messing it up, and I'm not afraid to say so out loud. One day, some like-minded folks came around. They put me in touch with Broden and Avalanche. Impressive the way that... Appreciate it. Was that your dog there? Might have pet him?
I don't, but he might.
Who's a good boy? It's you.
Something tells me he's not all bark. Hey, you know, your pup might be able to track the fiend's scent. Maybe try sniffing around the scene of the crime.
Several days since the attack, so the scent isn't fresh. Other animals have come and gone as well. This won't be easy.
Think a chocobo could handle it?
Their sense of smell is indeed impressive, but this trail is still quite poor. Though if you wish to try, I won't stop you. I still have a faint impression of the scent. Together, we can find the beast.
You want to track it from here on out?
No. The chocobo has led us this far after all. There was a struggle here not long ago.
It's on you.
Get him! That's it!
Why don't you lead the way?
My sense of smell. Since my imprisonment in the Shinra building, it hasn't been the same. Before, I wouldn't have had any trouble tracking that scent. Now, though... Perhaps this bird is willing to take on an apprentice.
Got him, did you? Made that bastard pay? Nice going.
And I bet you were a big help too, weren't you?
You'll be singing a different tune when you see what I got for you. Here. Don't worry, I didn't forget you.
Changing gears a bit, but I heard Broden's not feeling so hot. If you swing by calm again, mind checking on him?
Thank you. folks buying us?
We're here for the Chocobo and Moogle cart.
Of course you are. Hate to break it to you, but ain't no way I'm giving up that butte. At least, not to some dabbler who fancies himself a collector. Unless you more than dabble. Tell you what, you beat me? So, you game? Bust out those cards, boy.
We'll be right back.
You've got some serious skills, son. Joke's on me for thinking otherwise. Deal's a deal. Here's your card. But next time you go up against me, I'll be bringing my A game.
Anti-Shinra terrorist group responsible for the bombings in Midgar.
Oh, you're back. I guess that means you managed to shake Shinra.
We heard that you've been feeling under the weather lately.
Word gets around fast. Didn't expect you to worry about me. But since you're here, can I ask you a favor? A friend of mine wanted me to help her fix one of the old Republic windmills, but I'm in no condition to do that. Do you think you could instead?
I think we should help. If not for him, we'd probably be back in Hojo's lab.
You know, headaches and dizziness. Probably my misspent youth. Paying the price for it now. Hindsight's 20/20.
Headaches and dizziness, huh? Anything else?
Sometimes I hear voices, I guess, calling for me, urging me to go somewhere. Sounds pretty crazy, saying it aloud. I was a company grunt years ago. But when my parents died, I got out to take care of the family business. Been running the place ever since. I'll spare you the grisly details, and just say they stole my life from me, my family, my home. Is that reason enough for you?
But I thought Calm was your home.
Not anymore. This isn't the Calm I grew up in. My Calm was destroyed by Shinra, and this? A soulless imitation. But I stayed. Because I won't let myself forget what those bastards took.
Living in hate can poison a man.
Thank you. My friend's name is Mildred. You should be able to find her somewhere around the old settlement, out on the cliffside. Look for the windmills.
Shinra terrorist group responsible for the bombings in Midgar is believed to have taken shelter in Calm.
You did it! You got my baby back!
To be honest, this isn't the first card I've lost. And considering just how many I've lost, one this rare is definitely wasted on me. Here. It's probably better off with you.
Really?
But only until I've gotten good enough to win it back. That's a weight off my mind. Right, enough of that. How about I fix you two your drinks? So, this guy moved here recently from Midgar, left after the Sector 7 tragedy. You know how it is. Anyway, he kept raving about this incredible cocktail served at a famous bar in the Undercity. Seventh Heaven. Don't know if you heard of the joint. They called it the Cosmo Canyon. Pretty, don't you think? Go on, drink up.
Thanks. You know, that was just what I needed.
Knew you'd like it. Although, apparently, my version pales in comparison to the Undercity original. So much so, the guy flat out refuses to order it again.
Pinch of salt. That'll give it the kick it needs. Trust me.
Salt, huh? Hey, that's pretty clever. Yeah, maybe I'll try that. Wait, don't tell me. You're the one who invented the Cosmo Canyon, aren't you? You're that Seventh Heaven bartender.
Not today, but someday soon. When we do open up a new place, swing by. I'll make you a Cosmo Canyon myself.
Okay, but I'm holding you to that. I'll be there opening night with bells on. Promise.
Insurgents are believed to have played a role.
I see you've made your way back to Calm. This town's bucolic atmosphere and charming architecture have made it a popular retirement destination for former Shinra employees. And now that I am here, it is not difficult to see why.
Oh my goodness, I had my mic muted this entire time. I had no idea the damn controller part was muted, so I'm pretty sure it muted my headset mic too. Man, welcome into the chat, to the show. I'm so sorry. I had this thing muted the whole time. I just noticed the damn orange light on my controller was on.
All done.
Darn it. Maybe that didn't cause me. I can't believe it. That was a tough fight. I appreciate that. That was a good battle. First strike. It's the only one that's open for us so far.
I gather from your expression that you're eager for more. Any questions about World Intel?
Nope, you good.
All right. If there's anything else I can...
So we good here in town. Back down. Can't access that just yet, because that seemed like we had to get out of the water. Speak with Miss Mildred. We'll do that. Let's go. I forgot I gotta hold up while I'm doing that. What? Ruby! Good job. Look at the bunny rabbits. Go that way to get to Miss Mildred. What you mean, wait?
Send you? I'm glad for the company. Ain't she a sight to behold? A relic of the Republic of Junon. Shinra can't make them like this, let me tell you.
I respect it.
I'm itching to scrape the rust off, get her moving again. Easier said than done, unfortunately. The rotor's missing a key component, one that's a bitch to find. Which is where you come in. I'm gonna need your help to get me that part. So,
I thought you were gonna ask somebody to help you get you that.
We go way back. Like, way back.
Whoa.
The two of us skipped town when we were young, you know? Thought we'd experience what the world had to offer.
You got that Naruto jaw to mouth, you know?
He joined the military, and I became an engineer. Not through any shop, that's for sure. It's out of production, so you'll have to make it yourself. So, first things first, the transmuter chip. Once you got that squared away, it should be as easy as popping in the materials you need. Piece of cake, right? Step one was scoring a transmuter chip, which you did.
Indeed. So remember we did it in the last stream.
As for the ingredients, you'll need to bag the Quetzalcoatl. This rare bird to get what you need. Not that anyone's seen it lately. Sure Shinra's to blame for that, too. But maybe you'll have better.
Time to tap into some life springs.
Yeah.
Well, turned out he was a natural born trooper. Was even handpicked to take part in a super secret experiment. It wasn't long after that we lost contact. By the time we reconnected, he'd already put that life behind him.
What experiment?
No, I don't want to talk about it.
Have to ask him, though I doubt he'd tell you. Certainly won't tell me, at any rate. Whatever they did to him, though, has something to do with his condition. I just know it. He's been to doctor after doctor, but all the tests come back inconclusive. So I'm digging through old Republic archives, looking for something that might help, something a doctor might overlook. Just hope I find what he needs soon. Windmill's counting on you, friend.
I need to make a dice. I need one Quetzalcoatl or Quetzalcoatl talent. So, it looks like we got to find where we're going to get these, okay? Until then, I'm not gonna mess with nothing in terms of transmuting items. Okay. So for now, until we come into that, we are going to go through situations of opening up some more Chadleys on the side. See, I'm mad they wouldn't let you climb up here.
Used to run buses between towns?
Yes, though that service ended when the war hit.
In other words, we gotta hoof it, cause Shinra's run by tightwads.
Well, I don't mind. It's kind of fun exploring the great outdoors.
You do you.
Ether onion, huh? I don't recall that item. Cool, another chocobo rest stop. Speaking of rest stops. That time they didn't charge me.
That's that.
There, bring it.
Get ready. Nothing to it.
Oh no! been turned into a freaking fritnaw. I don't have nothing for y'all today. Okay, that time to charge. The other way, that was nice. Good job, team. Okay. Where were we going, Birdo? Got it. Thank you. Got it. Let's keep it pushing.
Cloud, that data has revealed an intriguing sight. The nest of the Quetzalcoatl. A rare
nice.
Bird made it to these lands.
Two
so
birds with one stone. We needed to be. Okay. I'm so glad it didn't give it to him. Certain games be getting on my nerves too, you know what's crazy? Because they be actually letting you use items that you don't need to use. It's like, yo bro, I don't even need to use that. I'm glad you didn't go down there like that. Say, yo bro, I don't even need to use that. Thank you. My bad, Bird. Trying to pick up all the items, all the materials I need for right now, man. Hold on, Bird. Why I?
It's the warehouse the mayor was talking about. Place looks fresh out of Merc's to me.
Did someone say Merc?
I know you. You're that Sector 5 chick who was shitting on Avalanche.
Is that Cloud? But I was sure this wasn't your turf.
Don't tell me. You're the Merc the mayor hired?
Kyrie doesn't work for free. Or cheap.
How either of you get any work is a mystery to me. We're here on behalf of the mayor. Man wants a progress report.
Yes, progress is. What I've been making? And I'm just dying to tell him all about it. But the thing is, I haven't actually, done anything. I need more parts. Wouldn't it be fun if we looked for them together?
No.
Hell no.
Exactly.
I could really use a guiding hand from a vet in the industry. Like you. I swear I'll do anything.
Anything?
Oh no.
Fine. I'll help. If you stop calling yourself a merc.
You, sir, have a deal. Okay, so these are the parts that I need. More would probably be better, but that number there is the bare minimum. So, any questions?
Why?
You can probably find them in scrap heaps somewhere nearby. I mean, I know you can. Sweet! See you soon.
I thought you were coming with us.
No, I need to stay here and look for screws and bolts. Did you find what we need?
No.
Please hurry. I don't want to be out here.
Okay. I'll be back, Bird. Why'd you stop? I wanted you to get it. What in the hell? Mithril mine changing with the times. A natural passage through the mountains between Junon and the grasslands, this mine has long served as a rich source of mithril. The mineral boasts an exquisite shimmer and remarkable strength, and was historically used to fashion the very finest weapons and armor. But it fell out of favor after Shinra developed superior synthetic materials. After the mine closed, the Republic of Junon converted into a tunnel for the general public, allowing travel to and from the grasslands. The glistening mithril deposits drew regular sightseers as well. Following Shinra's triumph over the Republic, however, the tunnels has been effectively abandoned. Various sections have fallen into disrepair, and the depths are host to untold dangers. That is also a material, huh? Pipeline repair. I guess I'll go this way. I would call it a Chocobo, but not right now for that distance. Once a specific number of life springs have been surveyed, the location of an especially powerful fiend will be revealed. Upon arrival, hold triangle to lure out your foe, but be warned, you cannot flee from these battles.
Cloud, you have arrived in the lair of the majestic
Quetzalcoatl. I just like have a magic trick played upon me. Where did it go? You made it disappear because I got a. That was trash.
This ought to be good. I got your number.
Okay.
Take the lead.
My turn? Stop it!
Do you have something for that? No, not her. Not effective like this, by the
hang in there.
It's not effective like this while the drone is on or something. Oh crap, I forgot I had it too. Stuff, y'all. Lacertilian. Wing Lacertilian at that. It's crazy, you gotta make stuff and all that, like no, go ahead and get the stuff first. I have to go here. Let's go like a Mario show. That's how you get your stuff in here.
Holy mother of scrap metal! Way to go, guys! When we're finished, that pipe will be good as new! Now then, follow me! Let's not keep my money, I mean, the pipe, waiting.
I'll wait for it to come back up. Oh, snap.
You're mine. That's doing right.
Crap, I missed it. Straight through a rock at her.
Here we go. Just like that, okay?
Okay, shall we? Let's get going.
The music is hot for this part. Graphics is fake fire. Like, come on, man.
Well, here we are.
No, here you are.
Sure that you can fix this.
Somehow here we are.
You shouldn't underestimate an Undercity girl. I can spin garbage into gold, and will.
Company!
Stay back.
Literally just had their murder's original.
Let's do it.
for you!
No.
What are we gonna do about the kid?
Nothing. Forget her. Repairs are done. Let's go see Fritz.
First, let's drop off this wind joint. You did.
Now that is a quality design. No Shinra knockoffs can compare to Republic ingenuity. Okay, time to see if she works.
Oh, I got both. I got the soft ones.
It's amazing. Incredible. Wow. The blades are spinning. Actually spinning. What a sight. Oh, I can't wait to find out how much power it can generate. I wish we were able to see it for this. You don't want to see these weapons working again. Maybe one day. Well, anyway, thank you. You've helped me fulfill a dream of mine. Yes, you're heading back to Calm?
What's the plan?
When you see Broden, you tell him, hurry up and get better, would ya? You got a whole wide world to see. Or something along those lines.
No doubt, ma'am.
When you see Broden, you tell him, hurry up and get better.
From the Merc herself. She told me how you helped with the pipeline repairs. And sure enough, thanks to you, the Mako is flowing again. We're in your debt.
Where's your Merc now?
I'm not sure. She left just as soon as I paid. For another job, perhaps. Guess that's what fame buys you. Plenty of work and never enough time in between.
Sounds like you still got competition, Merc.
Before you run off, she set this aside for you. Insisted that her fellow mercs be compensated.
3 stacks, we cool with that.
So, how was your trip to Midgard?
I'll never forget those steamed bones.
Never gonna forget them steam buns, baby.
That's so.
Not them steam buns.
If Mildred's happy, I'm happy.
She said you've got a world to see.
She just wants an excuse to travel. But I am overdue for a vacation. Think I've been working myself too hard lately.
Rest would do you good. What is this terrible scent? It's reminiscent of Hojo's lab.
It's time. Time to go. To leave.
What the hell is going on with you, Mako Broden?
You okay?
It's just the degradation. Every soldier's gotta make their peace with it. Now you know why I can't see any old doctor. You're a soldier too, aren't you?
Ex-soldier, actually.
Didn't mean to scare you. The symptoms aren't always the same. And who knows? You might be one of the lucky ones.
Right.
Just don't take your youth for granted. All right. You only get one shot at life. And you can't let Shinra take it from you. You can't let them win.
Terrorist group responsible for the bombings in Midgar is believed to have taken shelter in Calm.
Hello.
Hello. Welcome to the inn at Calm.
Let's take us a Rusty McTesty.
Safe travels.
Thank you. And we gotta go down. Let's go here. And then we gonna fast travel there. There we go. There you go. Another tower for activation. Activation. About to say, where'd you go? Buddy, Choco Belize out there getting it done. Tree. Straight counter dead joint. Ah, not you. Oh, crap.
Too bad.
I don't got red out there. Pressuring because I didn't have nice. There, what's the name? I didn't have red out there, something that could cause like a bio effect on you. Brother. Let's do it. In here, Grassland Port. My bad. How's your mic? Item master material. How's everybody? I dig this game so much. Like, every little thing I've been a part of so far has been awesome. Sure if I would have to climb that myself or I could go around deeper some more. Can I get around? Whoa. You right there. Nice. Finding valuable rocks. She's on my valuable top. What is that in that box? A light way to show me how to get off that watch.
According to local legends, Titan possesses earth-shattering strength. He is capable of crushing whole mountains with his fists. Perhaps we have him to thank for the rolling hills and verdant
I love how that music just changed and got so epic. That's the second drone that lowered to make it weaker, so that's good. I didn't know. See, that's a whole nother thing that they do in here with the whole combat simulator joint. That's different. We out, Chocobo Leezy. We about to go hit up a spot real quick. Just thought you might like to be our travel companion. Swaggling like dangling. I didn't even know you could float with it, young boy. Gonna leave you right here. We want you here.
Gloves up.
Rare moo variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The ever vigilant moo possesses an incredible memory, meaning that once you've trespassed on its territory, it can and will track you down in order to exact revenge. The moo have a massive underground network through which they exchange information on food sources and predators. Frankly, it rivals Chappie's own network.
Are you sure you want to fight?
Got it.
Way to go.
Ha ha.
Bravo! That was an extraordinary display. The data you collected will prove invaluable. In fact, we've already used it to produce a new combat trial. Check it out.
What? Nice. So before we go to the main story part through the swamp lands, we're going to finish these last two and we're going to cap this episode. When we start the next episode, we're going to smack up Chadley and see what's up with the combat simulator. Might even try the Titan battle again. and then we're going to get to that part of the story right there. You feel me? Whoa. You gotta take it easy. My damn arm is itching.
Bill showed us the chocobos to handle it. Have some faith in our feathered friends.
The people of the grasslands once believed that earthquakes would occur if they angered Titan. Kong's present-day harvest festival most likely originated as a ritual offering of crops meant to appease him.
Well, I'm glad to know that. Now let's scale this wall and make it go down for the squall. You feel me? Respect you being up there like that.
Watch your bite!
Chocobo easy. Definitely gonna try to join now the other, the Titan fight now after this one, because it's gonna be the third joint. Weaken them down. One, two, three, four. So at 3 and 4 o'clock, pretty much. And then like 6 to 7, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Danny.
That's what I'm talking about. Only got 6 more of those little beads to go, huh?
That concludes our analysis of the grassland summon crystals. Thank you. Now Titan will become an even more formidable ally. Congratulations.
Thank you. Right. And now that I've done that, I might be able to kick his booty. Next time we get up on the Call of Duty. Whoa. I can go up them steps. All right, well, let's grab these little materials real quick. Chocobo Leezy, can you go up these steps? Yep. How's it going? All right, dude. How's it going? Thank you for climbing with us and rocking with us there. Oh, my bad, Chocobo Leezy. Can you get up there? There you go. I might gotta get off you right here, Chocobo Leezy. How do I? Got that bottle of that ether. Well, all right then. The Moraz Life Spring. This game is such a 10 out of 10 for me. And I'm not even scratching the surface of it. Pipeline Depository. Ah, I didn't even know it was going to be three joints, or that it was. How's that way? What? Get down. Get down. Come on, Cloud, get down. Why can't I get down? Had no idea it was even the third joint in it. I'm like, what? Two out of three? What's they talking about? How's somebody? I'm about to say, you telling me that this young man can't jump his way off of that? How's somebody? So I believe this is where we are going to cap it. We got some Flowery McDowry and some pipelineage up there. So when we come back on the next episode, we're going to fast travel up there after we do the main mission. We're going to save it right here and pick up from this area right here. As always, in part, I'd like to say be blessed, less stress, fear no evil, and stay vigilant, man. Take care of yourselves and your family. God bless y'all. I'll see you next time, man. 736, damn, 929, we rolling on the sign. I'll see y'all later on. God bless.